All right, is you working now? Hey, let's go. How's everyone doing? If anyone nice wants to join in right about right now. We'll start removal with this tractor. And the reason I'm doing that is because I do snow removal with a very similar tractor in real life. So, you know, playing around with some new tractors in game. Closer to this over here. Damn it, I need my FOV to be zoomed out a little bit more. Can you do that? No, you can't. Okay. Wait, I don't even know why I'm backing all the way out here. It's not gonna drive on this field. It's not even my farm, we're literally just doing some snow removal. I have a snow blower, I have a few little things, Bobcat with like a blade on it. So yeah. A little bit fun here. Also might come back and blow the berms, you never know. Oh shit. Oh, that blade didn't even work. A squeaky pedal, you know? There we go. Oh my god, I cannot get this push. Maybe a little bit flatter. There we go. Yeah, so just doing a little snow removal. A little fun here. Yeah, there we go. All about finding that sweet spot. Yeah. I gotta talk about here. I need like some from people in chat, man. We push some snow there. Alright. Oh yeah. Check something. Just show me as I'm sick. My work lights. Why not? There you go. Look, there'd be light. Not my neck. I connect that one. I missed a little part right there. I don't know. Oh well. There's a certain angle you have to go have. Right there, yep, right there. I maybe should have like an actual plow, but you know, well. Check something. Okay. I don't have any problems yet. My hell, I do have like my diffs unlocked right now. So, you know. Nope, I'm messing up. Oh, it's whenever it's pouring out, so I have too big of an angle then. Alright, we're gonna start pushing it over here. Let me pull up my chat again. No one's there, okay. Still up in the air. Got it. Faster. Man, I really want head tracking. So much nicer with head. Actually, I'm getting head tracking for Christmas, bro. So nice. Alright, I'll top out for a second. Check a few things on it. Check my settings too. I want to make sure that my, what's it looking for? On, yes. Stopping and braking. Fast. Yeah. Go back to work. I'll come out here with like an actual plow and, you know, rip it across some of those, like, to like some of those field entrances and stuff, you know? Oh, crap. Well, let's go over here. I have to push this one from the side. Oh, that's annoying. I also want to go give me a semi-truck. I already have a dually Cummins and a dually get the other side of the road here. Go give me like an actual semi-truck. Push off to the side a little bit. So start piling it up wherever you can, man. One thing about this, about new snow removal like this, is you find spots to pile it up. Hoping that we'll go get like a greater mod or something soon. Cause graders are actually like one of the best snow removal tools. Like last game, we had that one snow removal grader. I hope we go get another one of those, because those are some of the best snow removal tools for like plowing roads. Are actually like graders. Those are some of my favorite ones too. Bucket on the ground. Okay, there you go. Let me redo that one. Get it. There you go. Back on down this hill. Creek beds hasn't frozen down there. I'm not gonna touch that because that's just straight ice down in there. Also, I'm gonna come back with like an actual plow and do like some of the, you know, like field entrances. Or see if the farmer even wants like this field. Field's all. There we go. I was gonna go, probably gonna come back with a blower. And you know, I'd have a blower and a plow. And you know, come back. Also, wanna go see how well the pre-noth works. I know it's not really meant for plowing roads, that thing's meant for pushing silage. I just wanna see how well it'll do in the snow. I actually might go test that next in a few minutes. Yes, I know it's for silage and all. And yes, I know there are snow versions because I've ran the snow versions. But then the snow versions aren't even really that good for from plowing because you can't get below the pack because they cannot go on concrete. Down can though, so I might just see how well it actually works and play around with it. Also, I come back and tidy up these berms a little bit. The blower, so you know. Too much, baby. So I turn around and go this way now. Oh, well, that's a berm. I also gotta go do a little work for the county in a little bit, so. Oh. Crap. Oh crap, no, wrong button. Front one's not on, there we go. So yeah, do it, gotta go. Oh, buddy. A little bit. Can't pull yourself out? Might just have to help a little bit, man. I don't really feel like grabbing the whole truck. Just go get that thing out. Also, in real life, you're not going to get stuck on that. I mean, I actually did that in real life today. I literally... Do we have a JCB? Kind of almost exactly like this. Oh, is it too close to the building? Am I too close to the building? Yeah, too close to the building. Okay. I'm also thinking about turning this into my yard. I don't have a yard right now. I'm not doing any of this stuff. Well, I'm actually parking in here. Alright. Okay. Oh, they do close. Nice. Let's close these things on up. I'm going to the interwebs. First, I want to sell this. I'm not going to use this thing. It's only sitting at the shop right now. So my idea is I want a truck. I have a few trucks to choose from. Oh, this one blows my ears off every time, and I use it way too much. This thing is okay, except for the windows are a little iffy. Oh, no, they look way better now, actually. I might drive this thing. It's a little iffy, though. So you have it freaking working, too. Never mind. But it's this thing, you know. Ooh. All right, we're back. Sorry, my freaking brother. My dog decided, hey, the bed is now mine, and my game just probably just crashed. No, we're good. Okay. Chicken light. Oh, what the hell those are? It's not really changing much, too. Yeah. I love the scarlet red. I have, like, on all my trucks, jet black. Oh, that's good looking. Cummins. I'll be taking a Cummins, please. King. I don't know what it is. I actually do really like the split. The split ramps. It's actually really nice for like, loading trailers on, so I'm going to keep it. So we'll grab that thing. Oh, a little broken interior, but... I don't really like this thing, to be honest. Sounds a little broken. Looks pretty good, just a little broken. It's gonna give me something else. Six shiner, that's pretty good. No cans look pretty cool. I don't know why I run it. I just like it. Red candy? No. Metallic. Okay, those look black. Black. I kind of like put chrome on it, actually.